Hi, I'm Austin Jackets, and this is the Christmas edition of Austin's Planet. Did you know that the early illustrations of St. Nicholas made him out to be a stern symbol of discipline rather than the jolly overweight elf that kids know today?
Hey!
A mean fat guy dressed in a red suit? I can't see too well. Dad, is that you? Did you know that there's a village in Peru where people settle the previous year's grudges by fist fighting in the center of town on Christmas Day? Fighting on Christmas Day? It's a Christmas Fight Club. A Christmas Fight Club?
Rule 1, no one talks about Christmas Fight Club. And for Rule 2, we throw it back to Rule 1. No one talks about Christmas Fight Club.
Did you know that Japanese people traditionally eat at KFC on Christmas Day for their Christmas dinner? Thanks to a successful marketing campaign 40 years ago, Kentucky Fried Chicken is so popular that customers must place their orders 2 months in advance. Colonel Sanders, Santa Claus. Colonel Sanders, Santa Claus. Colonel Sanders, Santa Claus.
Oh, oh, oh! This chicken is finger licking good! Merry Christmas!
Did you know that telling scary ghost stories is an old Christmas Eve tradition that has died out in the past century? Telling scary ghost stories on Christmas Eve? Oh, I got a story for you. Where is it?
It's the credit card bill!
Go away! Did you know that Paul McCartney from the Beatles makes $500,000 off of his Christmas song every year? Which some critics refer to as his worst song ever?
Huh?
So he makes nearly $500,000 every year on his worst Christmas song? I got it. Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you! I'm getting paid! That wraps up this Christmas edition of Austin's Planet. Now back to your planet.